94% of our revenue comes through a website. And that means credit card payments. And we were, like every other company that accepts credit cards, subject to the PCI data security standard, and we had to become compliant with that. The tokenization, specifically the stateless tokenization that was available from Voltage, really allowed us to take millions of credit card numbers that were stored down to zero, and that makes PCI compliance obviously much easier. We would have spent months and months and months of developer time bringing legacy systems into strict PCI compliance. By using Voltage products to take them out of scope, those developers were allowed to work on projects that were actually revenue generating. And in fact, we can point to one product that they were able to get to sooner and deploy sooner, which directly tied into many millions of dollars of enhanced revenue for the company by not spending the time working on the legacy systems.
When we first started going down the path of looking at bringing data into Hadoop, especially sensitive data, we were very concerned that this would become very burdensome to IT. Secure data has really helped us not have to realize any of those concerns. Format preserving encryption was the key factor in us choosing secure data for our Hadoop implementation. It encrypts the data in a way that keeps the format. So if something was a string, it remains a string. If something was a date, it remains a date. Secure data lets us comply with overall security best practices by allowing us to encrypt the data before we, as we take it out of a source system, before it ever hits the disk inside of our big data solution. So there's never a time where the data is unencrypted, in transit or at rest. The main benefit we've seen from implementing format preserving encryption is that we can use our existing skill set and knowledge base and schemas to pull data from our transactional systems into Hadoop and big data, encrypt the data, and have people be effective right away.
We've expanded from simply offering debit services to offering prepaid processing, ATM terminal driving, and for non-Visa transactions as well. That makes up the 23 billion transactions that we process annually, which equates to roughly 800 billion in annual payments volume. Security is extremely important from a payments processing perspective. Atalla continues to be a critical part of the security solutions that we use within Visa DPS. They rank highly in terms of reliability, availability, and flexibility in terms of how we integrate Atalla solutions into our IT enterprise. Secure key management is a critical component of the overall processing environment, and we work to drive our success in that area.